In this illustration, we'll analyze the maximum kinetic energy of a beta particle. Here we are required to calculate the maximum energy of beta particle emitted in this decay process, where first nitrogen decays to an excited carbon and a beta particle with a neutrino, and later the excited carbon nucleus comes to ground state and emits the stored energy in form of gamma ray. So, all the masses are given here. So, to calculate the maximum energy of a beta particle, first we need to get the Q value of the reaction. So, here we can write Q value of a reaction is, here Q value we can write for beta plus decay, it should be mass of nitrogen minus mass of carbon minus twice the mass of electron multiplied by 931.5 million electron volt. So, if we substitute the values, the mass of nitrogen is 12.018613 minus 12.000. So, we can take it minus 2 multiplied by 0.00055 AMU multiplied by 931.5 MeV. And if you simplify this value, numerically, this comes out to be 16.3134 million electron volt. So, this is the amount of total energy which is evolved. And out of this energy, 4.43 million electron volt is absorbed by carbon in its excitation. And later it is released in form of gamma rays. So, here we can write in step 1 of this reaction, we can write kinetic energy of electron will be maximum when energy of the neutrino is equals to zero. So, that whole energy which is emitting out will be shared between carbon and electron. So, we can write and released energy is shared between excited carbon nuclei and beta plus particle only. This we can also write as E plus, as we are talking about beta plus. So, only. So, in this situation, if we write the equation, out of the total released energy, 4.43 MeV is absorbed by the carbon. So, here we can write 16.3134 minus 4.43 is equal to the kinetic energy of carbon, which we write as half MCVC square plus that of the beta particle, which we can write as half MeVe square. And we also use, as initially nitrogen was considered to be at rest, we can use MeVe should be equals to MCVC by conservation of momentum. Here we can also write by momentum conservation. We are using this relation from where we get the value of Vc, which is written as MeVe divided by Mc. So, we substitute this value in this reaction. Here you can see this gives 11.8834 is equals to, we can write it half MC multiplied by VC. We substitute from here MeVe over MC whole square plus half MeVe square. Here from these two terms, half MeV square we can take common and can be written as kinetic energy of electron. So, this 11.8834 is equals to Ke, which is half MeV square multiplied by 1 plus Me over Mc. So, in this situation, we'll get the value of kinetic energy of the electron, which we can also write as maximum kinetic energy of beta plus particle, which is not here just the electron, it is a positron which is emitted as beta plus particle. So, this Ke we can write as 11.8834 multiplied by Mc divided by ME plus MC. Here we can substitute the value of MC and ME as 11.8834 multiplied by 12 divided by 12 plus 0.00055. Numerically, if you simplify, this gives you 11.8828 million electron volt. That is the result of this problem.